Hi guys, welcome back. So this is what we're going to build today. This is lamb, goat, sheep, and the flower. So let's get started. But first, you have watched our video of how we build this pencil. You should watch it. Or if you haven't watched the video where we make this cool like garden house, this is carrots. Please watch it. So, let's get started on our lamb and flower. So, first we're gonna start with the lamb. We need this white piece. Then, another white piece. Then, another white piece, but this one's curved. There. Now, we need this piece. It's like a triangle, and we need something like that. It's like your head. So let's attach that right there. Now we're to attach two eyes. Using these eyes, use whatever eyes you want, but you see these are the eyes I'm using. Let's attach those. So, put head back. Back on. Now, the eyes back on. There. Now, take these pieces. These are going to two of them. These are going to be lamb's ears and sheep's. So first, put the ears on top of your head. We need to add the legs. For the legs, we're using these ball pieces. This first thing. First leg. Get like that. Then, second leg. There. And, sheep is finished. So, now, going to make the little flower. First, we start with that. Then, we take this piece, we put it in the middle of that. So, we see the hole in there? You gotta put them, there's two holes actually. You gotta put the bigger one, touching the square. Then, add the leaves. This is the piece we're using for the leaves, so take that to there. Again, do the bigger side. Now, for the flower. This is the piece we're using for the flower. Again, attach the bigger side. Now, last part of the flower, center. Use this piece, it's hard to see because it's black. Here we go. Then, you put that on there. See? That. For these, you could use a black one or a brown one, and I'm just using black. So, then, we're done. So here's our lamb. Here's our flower. So again, if you didn't watch our pencil, how to build it, please watch it. And if you didn't watch the garden house, with the carrots, please watch it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Hope you enjoyed learning how to make the lamb and the flower.